Oreo.
Gordo versus J-Boss going Mario and Yoshi. No button trade, going right into it. So I'm not too sure how often these two play against each other. We're about to find out right now. So we got Gordo just kind of getting, both of them just trying to get a good feel for the neutral so far, but already they're already going in. J-Boss getting to get directly into the smash attack.
Just wanting to get the pressure in coming in.
He's just repairs. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Especially with Gordo, he likes to go in. He's just, as long as he doesn't get in, there's no reason to say dare to come down. Let's see if Gordo can catch his landing habits. Yoshi, when he's vulnerable within the air, after he's jumped, so.
Yes, he also wants to white card go for his second jump.
Not sure
that's
not good.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow. Gordo taking the first shot here in this game.
See, Gordo wasn't giving. He specifically said when as soon as he walked in,
he was in 3 minutes. Running, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. And this is going to be best out of three, so. We really can't afford to give up any games. Like, well, the right idea with that command grab, just facing the wrong direction. So, okay,
give us the fire room. Just right by. Now we have a little more time so you can gain stage control, and you just have to worry about the big amount of damage.
Oh, you're trying to catch the eggs?
Yes.
Yeah, to combo to something else. Okay, nice air dodge. Yeah, getting her from the arrow up there, coming from Gordo.
That was a good perfect shield, preventing that air smash from any of the stuff.
Yeah, a lot of people think that's true, but it really isn't. You just gotta be careful how you approach it.
Okay, okay, Gordo's first thought, didn't take him, but still a solid lead from Gordo.
Yeah, he's got 66%, no need for him to feel uncomfortable. He can pretty much wait for J-Boss approaches.
He doesn't have to get to him. That's one of the main things that J-Boss preys on.
Oh, we got Waptop now.
Nervous.
Oh, nice use of the bear. Get him back in the air.
Space from now.
Oh my god, that's a godlike loft.
And we're like taking first down.
The winner is Wario!
Wow.
Alright, so let's see where we're gonna go for PC.
Okay. Looks like they're going to Smashville again, back.
Smashville? Okay.
Back to Smashville, being.
I guess both felt comfortable.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so both pretty much even, both have around 30 in the low 30s. That probably didn't get a little bit
of a lot.
Yeah, the bike's just a tool. It doesn't seem like a good tool, but it's a really good tool, especially for Wario. Just rack it up easy damage. Okay, nice use of the tools into the uppers. Yeah, just keep him in the air. Yeah, he's gonna try to land around with there or get away with the bike. That's just gonna be either or, but. Let's see how we've brought him at that back to the other.
And he's just pressuring with the advantage. Oh, nice. Very good command.
Yeah, good stuff. See, he's more or less at the percentage Portal had Yoshi at the last game. So, let's see if it's just going to stay J-Boss's game.
coming in with this big amount of pressure. Already at 125. Let's do this game boss with 2 stops.
See the bike, 2 hits. Oh,
oh, 2 hits. That was a good amount of damage.
Very smart by Jay Bus, conserving his jump. He knows he's gonna need it later. With Yoshi, you want to recover obviously with the air throw first and then use your jump. You don't want to use your jump because if you get into off stage, let's say you're going to make it back.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Nair to take it off
that
the side.
That was a good frame trap.
Yeah, good frame trap.
Which was a fair, that way you can get your dodge or another option and back up with Nair.
Yeah, let's see if Gordo's going to switch to Bowser Jr. again or he's going to stick with his guns.
Survival!
It's about Warrior.
Warrior
is?
Going to stay Warrior.
See, this is perhaps the most crucial stage selection you're gonna see.
They didn't take it to Smash.
Oh, wow. I really expected it out of the circuit. Hey, if they both feel comfortable, why not? Okay, Jay Boss immediately approaches it there. Probably just to see how Gordo's gonna react to it, because hey, he just throws it on to get all punished. No, no punished. All gets ran twice by that guy.
Jay Boss is maintaining his space, throwing out the spares. See how Wario tries to run.
See, but Wario's space tool is gonna be also the fair, and it's better because he can drift with it. So sometimes he'll drift or drift out depending on where Yoshi lands, if it, or he doesn't hit anyway. But hey, nice combos come from J-Boss. He sets up the bike right on the ledge, doesn't get anything off of it. Yoshi just carries it. Hey, here we go. Return center.
Yeah.
I like the cutter. Okay, go to some more, you're gonna eat it. There's a fit. Oh, we'll see that. Would it have connected if you drift a little bit more in? The J Boss missed that tech, so okay, there it is. Now we're just going to see the double pick. So grab to. Yeah, there's not a lot of confirms that Yoshi has off his grabs at these percentages, especially. You know, he has a little bit of range, not a lot, but still, it makes a difference.
So, what are you doing? This is safe space, making sure he doesn't make big mistakes here.
Okay, yeah.
Trying to play the part off stage.
Yeah, just throwing out the forward throw. Nuss is not gonna kill, but still. I mean, you don't want to use it too much. You don't want to split it for when the opportunity presents itself to actually kill. We'll see a bite. Nuss is covered. Unfortunate. Lands with too much lag. Gets punched for it. But using the value. They're not gonna kill, obviously, but he's not gonna wanna use it.
Yeah, not right now. He's definitely not gonna have to serve for the
second. Oh, it'd be so sweet if he gets the hand up there to pull the charge off.
Oh, nice. Throwing the bike up and then going out for the upgrade.
You just want to wreck as much damage and quickly as possible, just so you see a little bit of fear into your opponent. Have them second guess how they're going to approach and how they're going to land. A nice dash attack to get out. Oh, he went for the Nair, but it doesn't connect in good. Oh, there it is. See, the mistake to a pull. Yeah, you will get it. Yeah, you gotta take against Warrior.
Oh,
oh
my god, that was godlike. Another waft.
Come to the Warrior.
This is going to be one of the most exhilarating matches to watch. Because Gordo definitely played really good. He maintained his space. He was looking for good times so he can summon his swaps.
Wow, that was crazy.